Department of Neurosurgery here is one of the highest ranked programs in terms of academic productivity, case volume per resident, applicant, and the breadth and depth of specialty expertise.
Your training is very individualized. It's not like on day two you should be doing this, on day six you should be doing this. It's as you prove yourself to be skilled at one thing, you progress to the next. You still feel like you're doing it safely and you're learning a lot and you're learning at your own pace.
Our residents are averaging about 1,400 or 1,500 cases as senior or lead resident. I'm not counting the cases where they're just assisting or helping with the opening and closing. Our residents come out of here very well prepared across the breadth of neurosurgery and have shown great success in their subsequent jobs, both in private practice and academics.
I think we're one of the few programs in the country where you're getting access and availability to almost all of the subspecialties within neurosurgery. That includes the oddballs like functional, peripheral nerve, and open vascular, which is a training that's getting harder and harder to be found as we're doing more and more endovascular work. I think that's what's so amazing about this program, is that you can go in and you may not know where you fall within neurosurgery, but you're gonna see it all and be able to make that decision after having your hands on.
We have all the latest tools. We have intraoperative angiography suites that are second to none. We have intraoperative MRI scan. We have basically all the bells and whistles and you know, interstitial light therapy, laser ablation, you name it, we do it.
What we have is an environment that really just builds character, I think, and builds your confidence as a neurosurgeon. Work doesn't feel so much like work. It feels like a great place to come and learn. And at the end of the day, you leave here 7 years later with a family that supports you.